Video clip showing the last moments of a little flower girl's life. First the headlights, then when it was over, 7-year-old Katie Flynn was dead. Tuesday, her parents relived the July 2005 crash that decapitated their little girl as video from the dashboard camera of their limousine was shown in court.
Life stinks. This is a microcosm. You just saw my entire existence defined. Those 5 seconds set the agenda for me and my wife for the rest of our life. That's it. That smash was my life.
New York prosecutors say 25-year-old Martin Heidkin was drunk and driving the wrong way down a highway when he smashed into the limousine. The limousine driver, Stanley Rabinowitz, also died in a collision. Prosecutors showed the video before resting their case. Rabinowitz's son watched.
It was absolute terror. I could imagine the terror in his eyes. He's just trying to avoid and see him trying to swerve out of the way.
Heidkin could get 25 years to life for consecutive murder. Family members are counting on the video to make that happen.
My daughter in that car that you just saw get crushed. She did this.
Authorities say Heidkin's blood alcohol level was more than triple the legal limit.
When are you going to stop thinking about that? When you see a anti-drinking and driving act. After the police give you a 24-hour suspension. Or after you're convicted for impaired driving. Or is it when you've been bunched?
When do you start drinking driving? After one of your friends gives you a dirty look? You're gonna wait for a cop because you were warning. Or is it just going to be when you realize finally that your license is really ruining from your job? Or are you gonna have to run to a stop sign?
When are you gonna stop drinking and driving? When someone wrestles your feet away from you? And like, that's your road trip. Maybe when the cop sees your car.